Hi, so this is a Whirlpool oven and the time is 3:46 and you say, oh my god, daylight savings time is over and it's now standard time and you want to go to 4:46. Well, don't panic. Find this button that says clock right here on your microwave. It'll say clock.
They're all about the same.
Put in 4:46
and press start, just like it says there. And guess what? Your time is set. It's now 4:46 and you're back on standard time. Happy daylight savings is over and have a great day.